Last year, this General Assembly faced an $8 billion deficit. And we closed that deficit without raising taxes. No one thought we could do that. In fact, we lowered taxes. We eliminated the death tax and gave Ohioans the last phase in of the reduction of state income tax, which was taken away by the previous administration. By getting our financial house in order, we encourage businesses to stay or move into Ohio. In fact, we saved 80,000 jobs from companies that were planning on moving, and we created 60,000 jobs. This puts Ohio number one job-creating state in the Midwest and number nine in the United States, up from 48. The unemployment rate has dropped from a high of 11.2% from the previous administration to 8.5% today. Not good enough, but we are heading in the right direction. Honda has agreed to build its new supercar here in Ohio, and a Mexican steel company is opening a new facility in Lorain, Ohio. These achievements are putting Ohio back on the right track for economic growth and creating a better place for Ohio's families to live. Thank you.